Yo, I haven't seen my dog. I'm not sure where he went. I used to have this little cat too. I have no idea where my cat or my puppy went. Man. Oh. Wow. Carcass. Carcass for dinner, anybody? Carcass. I'm sad to say, last full day hurts my heart. Who's winning the comp?
Ooh, that's a good one. You caught me. You caught me off guard.
I wanted to.
You caught me off guard. I'm going to go with Luan.
Luan is a damn good choice. Always. Let me see. No pressure, Felix. We're not editing this clip. Nigel would be easy to say.
Very true.
I'm gonna go Chris Cole just for fun. Let's go Chris Cole.
Good pick.
¿Estamos bien?
Ya va bien.
Lo fuimos.
Straight out to the rail.
Muy bien. Que Dios le.
John, it's time to get back to the finals. Thank you so much for spending time.
Directamente al Vulcano. Bien.
Entonces, pues después los skaters tienen 20 minutos. Y lo que explica aquí mi colega es que tienen 20 minutos para desarrollar mucho más tiempo para expresarse y para grabar los trucos. Y es un espectáculo garantizado en el que además está premiado con $5,000.
We got Diamond Life Best Trick. I don't judge skateboarding. It's like art, you can't judge it. But I'll score somebody. Oh, man. Who's winning this?
I think this is going to be a tough one as well, but who do we have? I'm trying to see who we have out here right now. Man, I'm going to go with Luan again. I'm going to go with back to back.
I got Chaz. Oh, I'm not allowed to vote. I'm a judge. Is he clowning?
A little bit.
He's clowning right now. He's clowning. So much pressure. It's 6:30. There's a service at Hillsong Barcelona at 7. I'm running out the hotel right now trying to make it. Shane O'Neill won. Congratulations. I voted for Chaz, not gonna lie. Kickflip in, the board rotates this way. nollie heel flip out, the board rotates that way. The bench is on top of a huge ass volcano. I don't know. But Shane had a big spin and he's on his back truck going fakie or backwards. Fakie flip out, equally impressive, but the bench is on the ground. So, you know, tomatoes, tomato, but that's what it is. But we're going to church now. You know why? Because it's Sunday. These guys don't take cards for some reason. Señor, coge tarjeta. Sí. No importa. Usted me dice. ¿Todo bien? Okay. Déjame darte aquí la dirección. So this area is called Las Ramblas. And I've never been to church in Spanish. And typically it'll say welcome home. But instead, it says bienvenido a casa. Bienvenido a casa is welcome home in Spanish. It's amazing. Last night in Barcy, seems like the storm's coming back, but that's okay, because it's the Diamond Life after party and we're going to be indoors. Yo, Nick, you coming down? Yeah, we're about to break. All right, cool. All right, we'll see you there then. Like, yo, can you hold on to the iPhone 17? I'll be back for it. Like, just can't take it. Don't fit in my pocket anymore. They got too big. Amazing trip, like always, not long enough. I love you, Barcelona. I'll be back soon, but I ain't left yet.